position that is over here, because today's video I'm gonna wear all of my shoes in this shoe. See the new shoes, but some of them are mine. So let's start the video on, okay? So let's start with the upper ones. Come closer. So you show the shoes on my legs. These are my shoes for going for holiday. Going for holiday. And I'm just gonna wear it here. It's like for going for vacation. So I'm wearing it like that. The other one. Like that. So it feels good on them. And the name is AB Fashion. It really fits me, but it squeezed a little bit. So back to the next shoes. I guess what you're thinking. My big boots. So I'm wearing them just like this, and the other one like that. These are for my auntie. She's called Valerie, and let me show you the name here. Valerie. So now let's go to this part. What is shoe? I don't have my shoes on this row, so let us go to the next row. So this row, there are some of my shoes like Jordan Airs, these shoes.
Yes.
So let us start with Jordan Air. So they look like this. They look so beautiful like that. And they are hard to wear.
Because they're medium.
Huh?
Because they're medium.
So you tie them just like this.
One so far.
Oh, thank you. My brother's boot. He's always the cameraman. You can see. Let me show you.
He's just right over there, holding the camera.
Back to the one. I just take him up, put the flat. And the other one really fits me so perfectly.
Make sure you hit this like button and subscribe.
Hit the like button
and subscribe.
And comment your favorite shoes. So they look like this. Very nice. And on the side, it's written just do it. And the laces are written nice. That was my watch. It's 10 o'clock. And it has the black written
10 o'clock in the morning.
Nike Air. And it's written just do it.
It's 10 o'clock in the morning.
So now these shoes are so perfect. So now we're on these shoes. I used to wear them for school, you remember?
Yeah.
They used to be so awkward.
No, they used to be like white. But now they're now awkward. We have removed those pills last year. They used to be for us for school. Now what did we do for Friday?
By the way, Happy New Year, guys.
Yes, Happy New Year. And Merry Christmas.
Oh, I don't
He's wearing the shoes. And hey, look how awkward.
Look at them, they feel so good inside. So white and they feel so good. Good for playing football. And so funny to use.
So awkward.
So now we are back to these shoes. You remember them?
Yeah. He used to wear it.
And go and see how I showed you how I showed you. So these shoes are called Snoopy. You can see the word.
They're like nice.
I think they're from the 1950s. Okay?
Yes.
They're so comfortable with them. These are one of my favorites. Feel so comfortable. And wow, so amazing. Now we're finished with these three rows.
Now we have two last ones.
My school shoes.
Yes, his school shoes.
It's so black. It's so heavy.
Yes.
Very heavy.
Yes, very heavy. That time they weren't fitting him nicely, but now they're okay for him.
Okay, but the problem is, it's so heavy.
Yeah.
It's hard to carry them with my legs. Look how big. But they really fit me so well. Now, back to my other school shoes. These are for Jason. Of course, the cameraman.
The cameraman of mine.
Almost all of the videos is the cameraman. So I just wear them like this.
Hey, why don't you then remove that? Then now you wear.
And then this how they look. So nice and so comfortable, easy to carry. And they just got up with the engineer. So now let's go to the next one. So now, why my other sports shoes?
They are old.
They are old.
And the next shoes?
2021, right now it's 2024, 3rd of January.
That time we were somewhere else.
We were in
Makueni.
The countryside.
Yes.
Remember I showed you?
We'll show you where we made one.
We'll show you.
A lot of. We'll show you all.
So you just throw them like this.
But I hope you have seen there.
They are, of course, my new. Like this. The black toenail, my sock is coming out. And so comfortable. I love them. And they just feel so nice. Let's go to the next one. So these are my new Lockstar shoes. They're written Lockstar inside and they're size 5. They fit me so well. And I'm just tight really quick. And now I will tell you that I will just finish it now. Let's go. Now for them, they're so nice inside. They are for my Christmas present for my mom and my other aunties. So let us go to the next. These are for Nike. They're so nice awesome. Thank you, man. When I hit them on the ground, like this.
Like that.
And they feel so good. Now let's the other pair of shoes. Now we are going to the slippers, the last one. And this one, this slipper is mine, and this one is mine. They feel so good for showering. And look at this button
over here. Press that button right now.
Yeah.
Press it now.
Yes.
And you should look at these emojis. They look so nice, right?
Yeah.
And they are called emojis. Let's go to the next pair of slippers. These are easy to wear, my slides. They are
Nike. You can see that with Minnie Mouse. And Nike with Minnie Mouse, and it has the Nike sign. They're blue, very nice color. They fit me so well. Now you should like and subscribe,
share this video, comment which pair of shoes you liked. I just wear.